We're here, despite the interference of one plunge. We're here to play Maniac Mansion. And listen, I've tried to play this game probably about 600 million times. I know that's an overreaction, but it's true. So I'm going to give this a genuine chance, like a real, actual, legitimate shot to play this game. I don't know how it's going to go, but I'm going to do something I've never done before, and that's actually read the manual. Manuel! So here we go. This is the Maniac Mansion manual, the MMM, as it were. I think I can make that a little bigger. Let me just trim the fat a little bit and then make this a little bigger. It doesn't want to be bigger. It's like, this is the size I'm going to be. Okay, fine. Whatever. Anywho, I always love these old Nintendo manuals. I think they're pretty funny, and I think you can get a lot from them. So, Maniac Mansion instruction manual. Cool guy. Secret agent, nerd, punk chick, surfer, you know, typical teenagers. Warranty about Maniac Mansion, blah, blah, blah. Here we go. And look at the quality screen grabs from this book. There are weird people living in Maniac Mansion. Dr. Fred, a retired physician turned mad scientist. Nurse Edna, a former healthcare professional who's as strange as the good doctor. Weird Ed, not to be confused with Nurse Edna, a teenage commando with a hamster fetish. And then there's dead cousin Ted and the tentacle and somebody or something else. And what's a nice young cheerleader like Sandy doing in Dr. Fred's basement? That's gross. Your goal is to direct a team of three local teenagers, including Sandy's boyfriend, Dave, through the mansion to rescue Sandy. As you explore, you'll meet all the strange inhabitants of the mansion, and you'll discover Dr. Fred's ambition to control the world, one teenager at a time. Don't use with a front or rear projection TV, because pausing on the screen will destroy the TV. Thank you, Nintendo. You'll find that each of the seven teenagers you can choose from has special skills, talents, and weaknesses. And each of the crazy occupants of the mansion has goals and desires that can help or hinder your team, depending on how you handle them. The story and your approach to rescuing Sandy will be different depending on which kids you choose and how you interact with the people and things inside the mansion itself. Each of the possible stories in Maniac Mansion is really a large, complex puzzle made up of scores of smaller puzzles. From time to time, movie-like cutscenes will reveal clues about the story and what's going on elsewhere. As you discover the smaller puzzles that make up each storyline, you'll find that most will have to be solved in a certain order. They can be several ways to get something done, but of course, there is always a best way. Good luck. Again, I don't like that this is going to be a point-and-click thing where you have to move with the cursor, but we will figure it out. Choosing your team. Move the arrows with an directional glyph of the kid's portrait. Press the A, and that interests you. You'll see a short biography of that kid on the top of the screen. Dave will always be on your team, so you can select two other kids. The first two portraits you click will be highlighted, like Dave's. White border means blah, blah, blah. Playing the games, the message line, animation window, inventory, verbs, move a character around. Things to try. Read the sign on the fence. Direct Dave to walk into the mansion. New kid.
I don't know.
All right, so here's a quick little thing of what these people can do. Bernard can fix things with the proper tools. Razor has plenty of musical talent. Sid's a musician, too. Wendy aspires to be a novelist. Jeff can fix the telephone. Michael is a photographer and can develop film. There's a Maniac Mansion hint book for only $8. All right, well, this seems to be pretty straightforward, he said, getting ready to be terrible at it. Let's get ready to mansion. Well, why is it disappear? My game is disappearing. Stop it. I just want it to work and it's not working. You know, you just expect things to work, right? You're just like, hey, you know that thing that you should always do? You know, work? And the game's like, me? Are you talking to me right now? I'm like, yes. That thing you've always done. Just do it. Oh, I don't wanna do that this time. But why not? Oh, I was just thinking, wouldn't it be funny if I didn't work? Who would that be funny for? I don't know. Me, you, everybody. It's like it's not being the right size for me. And I don't like it. Yeah, just be a tiny bit smaller. Thank you. Nerd game. Plunge is like, this is the best. I'm so glad I've stopped in for this. Well, I also expect you to just be like super duper on the ball with this. How come it's not playing the thing? It's all facat. I need just a screen with some stuff so I can actually, like, highlight where all this shit is. I don't even know where the screen ends and where the screen begins. There we go.
You get nothing! You lose! Good day, sir!
You're a crook. You're a cheat and a swindler. That's what you are! How can you do a thing like this? You're an inhuman monster!
I said good day!
You're not even a crook, AOC. You're a fool. A fool in love with you. Why is my thing being all weird? I don't understand, like, my screen is all wackadoodle. Let me just put on another game for a second. It's like, The proportions are all out of whack. Throw on some game that works. Yeah, so I'm... Okay. Yeah, that's what I should be on. Why is it so weird? Also, thank you, AOC. I hope you enjoy Maniac Mansion. Have you ever played Maniac Mansion before? Is that something you've done? Are you a fan of the MM? I have never beaten it, and per the description, I've never played it long enough to even attempt to beat it. I usually quit in quite the hussy rage, as it were. All right, that works. Let's do this! Well, we're going to do it today, you guys. Even if after... Well, Zensman, look, this is back seating, side seating, front seating. Every seating is encouraged, and also welcome in, Zensman. 20 years ago, the aliens crashed next to the mansion. We don't need luck. We're gonna crush this. And if we can't crush it, we're going to use the walkthrough. Because I'm too old. I'm too old for this shit, is what I'm trying to say. Dove! Isn't front seating just here? Give me the controller, or I'll do it us. Here you go, Dove. I'll watch you play this game. Fucking Dove the shit out of this. So here's that. This is the punk rock girl. The... Razor and the Scumettes. I like girls that are trouble. Geek, an award-winning physics club president. Aspiring musician who hopes to start his own band. Waiting for her big break as a novelist. Lives on the beach, answers to Surfer Dude. Ace photographer for the college newspaper. Let's go with the chicks. Let's do it. Okay, this looks like the old mansion. I'm sure I saw Dr. Fred take Sandy here. Bah, 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 bah. It's up to us to get her out, and not the police. Or any sort of law enforcement. This could be dangerous. If anyone wants out, it's too late.
I heard Dr. Fred was kind of cute.
So how do we get in the mansion? We could try looking for a key under the doormat. Okay, let's go rescue Sandy. It's just that easy. I'm turning off his music because it's annoying. So the other thing with this is that you kind of have to look around and you get indications of things you can interact with. So we've got go to and then sign, but I don't want to go to the sign. I want to read the sign. This is excruciating doing this with a controller. This is what mouses are for. Warning, trespassers will be horribly mutilated. Sounds good to me. This is a Frog Pond side quest. Didn't you write this? Read. It's not look, it's read. 67816 Cemetery Lane. There's bushes. Those are the crickets. Let's open the front door. The door is locked. What happens if I use the doorbell? Oh, the doorbell. Better check for mimics. I wonder if that's my package. Run, you fool. Can I hide in the bushes? Let me hide here. RHPS? Can't you read the sign? Now get out of here! That was it. Oh, that's his music. Let me pull the doormat. Now let me get the key. And now let me use the key and the door. And now let me go to the... it's excruciating. Rocky Horror Picture Show. Yeah. Yeah. All right, new kid. Dave, Razor, and Wendy. Come on, Wendy! Yeah, now I'm going into the house, too, because I'm a girl, and I got the girl... I got the vibe of the girl who doesn't, like, make it all the way through, but, like, makes it most of the way and then dies after she's redeemed herself. That's kind of my vibe. Look at this wholesome music that she's got. She's like, I'm gonna be a journalist someday. I'm gonna write my cares away. Janet, Dr. Scott, Janet, Brad, Rocky. Janet, Dr. Scott, Janet, Brad, Rocky. Janet, Dr. Scott, Janet, Brad, Rocky. Hey, it's a flashlight. Let's get the flashlight. Not to be confused with the fleshlight. Oh no, help me, Grand Felegian. I don't know what to do. I've always just quit this game. There's a chainsaw there. That doesn't seem good. Yuck! There's no push. I just have to assume that I know what is going on. I can only help by advising everyone to stay away from Rob Gilbert's masturbatory game design. It's a bit late for that. Ah! I got you. I have half a good mind to talk to my husband. Yeah, it's, this is the Nintendo version. Just in case you ever wondered, oh boy. Secret lair. Bottom padlock, top padlock. Well, now that she's distracted, Go on, Razor. Go see what's in here. Blood. It doesn't seem to open. Can I use the faucet? With nothing. I don't know. I don't have anything to use it with. Ba-ba-ba-ba. What's in this refrigerator, I wonder? Yeah, no, absolutely. Cheese, old batteries, a can of Pepsi, lettuce, broken bottles of ketchup. I get it. Let's get all this stuff. Let's get some Pepsi. Let's get some lettuce. Let's get some cheese. And let's get some batteries. I'm sure that will go really well in the flashlight that is in the basement. I liked Monkey Island. I played 1 and 2 when they were both on the Xbox. Gravy stain. An old rotting turkey. This place looks fantastic. A week old roast. Scooby-Doo for the Genesis. Oh my god, I haven't thought of that game in so long. Gee, I'm hungry. All right, so that's his room. Doing all this in high heels, I might add. Well done. Intruder! Halt! Run! What are you doing in my house? Nothing. Are you an agent of the evil meteor? Or are you here to help me defeat him? Not talking, eh? Well, to the dungeon, spy! Like, I get this? Too bad you weren't on my side. Okay. All right, Dave, now that they're both there, why don't you go and see what's upstairs? Can you push or pull the gargoyle? I can't move it. Yeah, I don't see anything. I don't even see a look command. Ah, that gargoyle opens that door. Well, my dear, hope you're having fun. Within minutes, it'll all be over. You'll be hooked up to my machine. Oh, God. Getting your pretty brains removed. That doesn't seem fair.
You'll never get away with this. Dave and his friends will rescue me, probably. You and your meteor can eat slime.
That's what she thinks. I'm talking to the camera.
Help. Help, 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 help.
Bang, bang, bang with the trolley. Ding, ding, ding. Detz, what's up, man? How are you? Which VOD were you watching? I apologize if it was a bad one, you know, because a lot of them are. Fred and Edna. Fredna. Jesus. Is this paint or blood? It's gross. Oh, it's an easel. Paint and paint remover. And a box of wax fruit. Sure. A bowl of wax fruit. I can read, Trebek. Paintbrush, an easel. Push the easel, maybe. I can't move it. Crate. Anything in the crate? It doesn't seem to open. Go to sketch. Monopoly, Trouser Snake. Oh, God, that was a brutal one. Yeah, just skip through that, Zenz. And your trick does work, by the way, which I wouldn't have wanted to win that way, but versus spending 4 hours, I probably would have taken that approach. Yeah, Trouser Snake was a brutal game. Not as brutal as this, though. Oh, where's my musician? In the basement, dead. A broken record. Let's get the broken record. And there's a TV, and there's an old vitrola, and there's a cassette recorder, and a vase. I better not. A piano. It's obviously a valuable antique. I can't play that thing. Yeah, and don't forget the 1,500 bone dragons and the 1,500 vampire lords, too. So that's great. All right, let's get these two out of the basement. Razor, there's a piano up here. Come and play it. The door is locked. Yeah, no shit. There's a barred window. I think there's a brick or something in here that you can move or do something with. I don't know. I'm going to be honest. This is the point where I'd usually quit very quickly. So if anyone has any insight of what to do next or what I need to do, now would be the time to let me know because... The using the controller to be the arrows is adding that extra little level of delay, and I'd rather blow my brains out than keep doing this way. Sign is funny. Yes. Anyone who enters the house will be brutally mutilated. It doesn't seem to open. Secret lab with an arrow. Yeah, some of the stuff seems very amusing. I just don't know what to do. Apparently there's a way to get out of the basement that I am not aware of.
Hi.
Hi. All right. Maniac. NES getting out of basement. Video bombed. Yeah, they're bombing me, all right. All right, so apparently you can go here. Run, Razor, run! Ah, oh, God damn it. I mean, I don't think they do, but they should. Run, Razor, run! Get out! Save yourself! Furnace, nuclear reactor. Use... old batteries in the can of Pepsi. In the lettuce. I didn't get the flashlight. Yeah, so that's how you get to the basement. Good to know. Okay. There's a cassette player. Yeah, and this is the problem with all of these ports for computer games onto the Nintendo, even Pools of Radiance, things like that. And it's well-intentioned, but just moving this around without a mouse is excruciating. I'm almost inclined just to get a PC version and to play that. I probably enjoy it a lot more. Hey! I know how to play the piano. You can never get enough gingers. Okay. Feel like something opened up or clicked. Oh, so I need a cassette so I can record. Yeah, I think that when I'm trying to save someone from what I perceive to be their grisly, deadly murder, I always want to stop and just play some tunes, you know, just try and relax. Well, it is Nintendo A to Z, so I do feel slightly compelled to give this a shot. That doesn't seem to work. You've already put more into this than you have into other A to Z titles. That's not entirely true. It's mostly true, but it's not entirely true. The only reason I'm really giving this a legitimate shot is because I have never given it a legitimate shot in my life, ever. And so I want one time to just try and be like, hey, that doesn't seem to work. Is it a pull string lamp? I can't move it. Well, this is great. Anything else going on here? I mean, you're not wrong, but also loose panel. That looks good. I'm in the dark, but I see a loose panel. I didn't miss Maniac Mansion after all. Aha! I get the cassette tape. Gimme the... Where's the cassette tape? Where is that? It was right here. Seems to be broken. There we go. I have a cassette tape now. I don't know what's going to happen when I push this cassette tape into the cassette player. But let's find out. Let's use our first item. Be-do-do-doo. Boo-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I just want to play the fucking... I just want to play the cassette is what I want to do. Old-fashioned radio. Use the old-fashioned radio. It's not turned on. Well, fucking turn it on then. Push the radio. Oh yeah, turn on. That might help. Turn off. Turn on the cheese. It's a bit late for that. It's blank. Okay, so I need to get the cassette tape. Well, stop it. Now I have to get the tape. And I'm going to record my lovely melodic tones while one of us rots in the fucking basement. Hilariously. That's arousal or betrayal. I mean, I think me playing this game constitutes turning on you guys in a very sincere way. I'm going to use the cassette tape in the cassette recorder. Click. I'm going to turn on the cassette recorder. I'm going to use the piano. I played a game similar to this, Spooky House Monsters, but you had to type the commands like take mask. I would rather type these commands than do what I'm doing right now. Like, I'm a typing brrr, like I go hard in the paint, AOC. My typing is on point. But this, I don't know. RGB, foo, 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 foo. What's going on, brother? Welcome in. How are you? Oh, nothing. Have you ever played this one on your original hardware? Get the tape. Okay, now I've got the tape. I don't know what that means, but we're gonna find out. Can I give the batteries to him and he can plug it in the flashlight, or can he give the batteries to me? Give the batteries. You don't have the batteries. The batteries are in the basement. Have I microwaved the hamster yet? Get Lamp? Is that a real documentary? What is it about? Is that about, like, Steve Carell saying, I love Lamp? Yeah, what can I put in the microwave? A can of Pepsi? That sounds kind of fun. The boob jiggle seems a little unnecessary. All right, I'm going to use the cassette tape in the cassette player, and I'm going to turn it on. Texty games. Your magic. I mean, sure, that makes sense if you're trying to be smart about it, Your Majesty. They need an ender bag. See? It all comes back to the ender bag. I have. It was one of the C games. I foolishly thought I would beat all three Castlevanias in one night. I was hilariously wrong. And I I don't know what to do now. Anyone with any suggestions or options or ideas, please let me know. Because I legit don't know what to do. The only thing I figured out is I use the tape in the tape recorder player. That's it. Oh, there's a new room. What's going on in here? I will accept all spoilers and fruit drinks, canned goods, the fuck, bottle of developer, tentacle chow? The fuck is tentacle chow? I can't develop pictures, so that doesn't matter, but I'll take it anyway because I just, oops, I broke it. It's locked. Yeah, no shit. Light switch in the dark cassette tape room. Pull the grandfather clock? I think I tried to pull it. Do you turn on the grandfather clock or does it turn you on? It turns me on. Yuck, broken glass. Okay. I'm going back to the grandfather clock. Ba-na-na, ba-na-na, ba-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I just beat Death a few hours ago on stream and made it to Dracula. Couldn't beat him, but I left the NES on so we can come back and try later tonight. You will, if you look at, hold on. I think I have it on my YouTube. I did, it's a long time ago. This was by Fun C Games. What the fuck? Status of your asshole. Featuring Castlevania 1 through 3. Here we go. Copy. Link in new tab. So you can see, like, I took a long, long fucking time to beat the first one, and it was a great group effort. It was actually very exciting. I had a lot of fun doing it. People were helping out a lot. And I had to beat Death with a speedrunner strat where I basically softlocked him. Push. No, how about pull? I can't move it. How about open? It doesn't seem to open. I'm gonna go. Yeah, it's such a great game. Like, it's one of those games that ages really well. And I just played through Legend of Zelda, and after this is done, I'm going to play through Metroid. And I think those are games that play well because their sequels were so good. And I know that's a controversial opinion. You think there's a light switch in here? There was a lamp. I couldn't turn it on. Yeah, I tried to push. Oh, you turn on lamp. Yeah, okay. I keep forgetting that's a thing. I am smart. I'd just like to point out my intelligence. Let's read the sign. What sign say? Staircase is out of order. Progress, Your Majesty. Progress. We're going to beat this game yet. That's the loose panel where I got the thing. The phone is broken. One of the guys can fix the phone. That's literally all he's good for. Chuck the plant. What happens if I pull Chuck the plant? Can't move it. How about if I open Chuck the plant? How about if I get Chuck the plant? How about if I give tentacle chow to Chuck the plant? I can't do that. How about if I give lettuce to Chuck the... Okay, it's not happening with Chuck the plant. I fucking get it. We did it. I need to stop being lazy and figure out how to post VODs to YouTube all in due time. I just subbed to you. Oh, it's easy. You just update them all. But you got to download them The Castlevania is the best. Hey guys, so cool to someone playing this classic. XX House number 2. YY House number 1 was in here talking shit about you before, but we defended you. Don't worry. XX House, please, by all means, feel free to give any and all the clues, because I've never beaten this game and I suck at it and I am going in blind. So I have to ask now, were you humming Mad Forest earlier? How does Mad Forest go? I'm going to try and go up the broken stairs. How does Mad Forest go? I hum lots of things, but I don't know what it is that I'm humming. They're just melodies that I hum. Is this something? Well, I turned this on and nothing happened. If you're really lazy, you can just export your VODs from Twitch. That's what I do. My YouTube VODs are... recorded on my computer through OBS. I need to figure out the editing. Backseat the hell. The stairs are just a joke. There's no way up them. Thank you. I can only answer by saying it goes like this. How does it go? Oh, this one slaps. I wasn't humming that today. I was humming... I was humming something else from Castlevania. I put the cassette in the cassette player. I figured that out. I almost want to go back down to the basement. There's no handle. All right, I have to pull the gargoyle. And then I get to go to the basement. Ah, God, I need two people. Dave, get down here, you worthless piece of shit. What you see is what you get. That's what I do with my VODs anyway. I literally just put them on YouTube so I have a place to keep them. I've heard any fail correcting ID Bloody Tears or Vampire Killer, so probably one of those. Yeah. Run, Razor, run! There you go. Turn on the light switch. Where did it go? Turn on the light switch. Not the nuclear reactor, thank you. Turn on the light switch. I got a knobby with your name on it. I don't think I should do anything with the nuclear reactor. But again, XX House is the boss here. That doesn't look good. There's a key! What's it a key to? A fuse box and a silver key. It's a key made of pure silver. Go to circuit breakers. Get some circuit breakers. Pull some circuit breakers. Turn off the circuit breakers. That didn't sound good. Oh, great. Someone shut the power off. Yeah, it's gotta be. We're gonna have another meltdown. Another meltdown? How can I take over a world when I'm on a budget? Always get stuck with cheap equipment. Boy, the meteor is gonna be mad. Pentacle! Front and center! Yes, sir, Dr. Fred, sir.
Oh, that's undulations, though.
Purple tentacle at your disposal, sir. Quick, go check out the reactor. Yes, sir. Peas and carrots, peas and carrots.
Let me use the silver key in the door. I can't unlock the door with this. Well, just fucking open it then. The door is locked. Wendy! Move the brick.
I'll get you, ha ha ha! I caught you sneaking around our house. Yes, I was so quiet. Dr. Fred ain't paying me for nothing. Blah, 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 blah. To the dungeon, intruder. Oh no, the dungeon. Whatever will I do there? Daddy's been very strange with this secret project.
Daddy?
Yeah, so? Well, Mommy, I'm worried. He hasn't slept in 5 years, the dialogue in this game. Yeah, so? And he carries those bodies to the basement at night. God. What's your point, Ed?
I'm a very busy lady.
Never mind, just looking at the camera. Thank you. I hope you rot. Well, don't be mean about it. What sex implications were censored? Wendy, give the flashlight to Razor. Razor, use the silver key in the bottom lock. Okay, how about you use the silver key in the top lock? Nope. Well, it's for something else then. She really likes male guests. Oh, like, really likes male guests. Like, a lot. Run, Razor, run! Well, I turned off the nuclear reactor. I guess I should turn it back on. Okay, I don't know what to do. If anyone has any hints or spoilers, now is the time to not be shy with them. Give all your shit to Razor, Dave. You're worthless. Give the paintbrush. Go through the... Wait, one second. Hold on. Let me just give all this stuff. I don't have a mouse. It's all happening so slow for me. All right, Dave, you just stay there and be worthless. Razor's got it, y'all. Okay, go through the kitchen. Got it. Go through the kitchen and the computer game is copy protected. The silver key is used this way. The other way. Which way is the kitchen? Oh, you're saying the key. I thought you were talking about the dining room. Sorry. Do 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 do. And I'm running through the kitchen. Dope. The fuck? Go to the radio. Do I know how to swim? I can't reach it. Is there a way to drain the swimming pool? Perhaps there's something in this gate. Drain it good. Drain that pool. I can't budge it. I'm sure there's like a remote garage door opener that I'm just not seeing. Okay.
How do I drain the pool? That doesn't seem to work. Okay. I can't move it. Is there a drain in the bottom of the pool? Open the swimming pool, perhaps? It doesn't seem to... Oh. No, I haven't gotten past any tentacle. I do have tentacle chow, however. I assume that's what the tentacle likes. You like the tentacle chow, eh, buddy? I'm also worried that I have to, like, use the tentacle chow in a quick amount of time to stop the tentacle. And with a controller, who knows if I'll be able to do it quick enough to actually do it. Well, here I am. These are paintings. Okay, can I get these? Can I move these? No. Can I use the paint thinner on them? It's firmly attached to the wall. What about this one? A wall lamp. What about these lamps? I can't move it. Well, what about this one? This has got a security door. I assume some kind of key code. Oh, or not. It just opens up. Jesus Christ. What if I use paint thinner on these paintings? Sure was a waste. Did I get rid of the paint thinner? I just lost it. Well, that's a waste. Oh, the door was copy protection? Oh, hence security door. Okay, now I get it. Well, I sure hope that I didn't just waste the paint thinner. Is there any way to get more paint thinner? Do you have a saved game? I don't think you can save on the Nintendo version. I don't think there is a saved game. Is there a light switch somewhere? Medical chart, desk, blackboard, examination table. This all looks a real skeleton. This looks like a desk lamp. This looks like a place that I definitely want to turn the lights on in. Yeah, I can probably just turn on the flashlight too, you know. What's in the desk? A manuscript. Ooh, let me get the manuscript. Let me read the manuscript. Looks like someone's memoir, but the writing is terrible. Well, that seems pretty judgmental. Docs Are Us diploma. It's written by a meteor. How strange. Presented to Dr. Fred. Degree for mummifying and bandaging. Well, that seems terrifying. Describing the structure of... Of what? Of what? A meteor. That's strange. There's usually multiple ways to solve a puzzle, so maybe the paint thinner could work. You do have a writer on your team. Someone's memoir is weird. How could you know it's a memoir, but not whose? It's about someone, but who? Wow, that's neat. It's too
heavy. What if you pull it? It's too heavy. I need a boy. Ooh, that's scary.
This must require a special key. Well, I came in here to get a manuscript, and that's it. Let's see what's in the next room. I can't get the eraser. That's a shame. What's this way? Another door. What could be in it? Games? I love air hockey tables. It's a very tiny air hockey table. Aw. I think it's on, but there's no power. Maybe I can open the coin box. The machine is locked. They can't all be locked. Try pausing it. You should be able to save. Back to the main. Oh, look at that. I can save. Look at me. House 2. I'm learning all kinds of things from you. Of course, I saved after wasting the paint thinner, so we're going to challenge your expectations of how to help me beat this game, even though I've already ruined it myself. Oh, God. Use the tentacle chow. No. Give tentacle chow to the green tentacle. Thanks, more foe. You're welcome. Feed me and you can pass. How about I give you a bowl of wax fruit? Wow, that's my favorite. That's what I wanted. You're welcome. Now I'm thirsty. Well, lucky you. I have a Pepsi product placement. 12 full ounces? That's a lot. Thanks, kid. You're welcome. Give me food and I'll move. Desk door. Light switch. Enlarger, red light. Oh, this is the what's its face? This is the dark room. Where's the red light? It was right here. Okay, well, I can't do anything with photographs. I know how to do one thing, and it's play music, and I already did that. So now I'm just walking. Walking up the stairs. So many doors. I know all the solutions, but I'll try to give hints instead of just spoiling everything. XX House, you're a treasure. Thank you. Let's see what we got here. That's a dime. Eh. Now I can play the arcade games. A radio. What happens when I turn on the radio? I can't get it to work. It might be missing a part. Oh, that's why I needed the nerd. The nerd would help me. Wanted for terrible acts of violence. I can't move that. Meteor. If found, call 911. Well, what's going on this ladder? Racer should really be kept away from dying. Hey, what's up? Thank you. Oh, I'm so depressed. I'm never gonna get my band started. My life is going nowhere. Never gonna amount to anything. Eating all that food didn't even help. Sorry. Is this a record player? So what am I looking at here? This is a broken record. And this is a record. Use the record on the Mondo speaker. Hey, it's a DAT deck. Okay, sorry, jeez. Guess I don't know. Did you leave the cassette downstairs? He might like to hear you play. That's exactly what I was thinking. I should probably go get my music and cheer him up. Be like, hey, you're terrible, but here's me playing. I'm really good. Diggy 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 diggy. Dig it. Just going all the way downstairs. No fast travel system here. I mean, I guess the fast travel system would be captured and run back down into the dungeon. That's probably quicker than all this shit, but okay. How's it going, Dave? Everything all right? There's a blank cassette. I played the piano music on the cassette right there. So let me get the cassette. And now let me go and play my beautiful piano music for him. Because I'm a musician. Music is my life, you guys. I'm here helping this guy rescue his girlfriend. He's not doing anything, okay? He's just standing there looking all melancholy. Like, oh my god, my girlfriend's brains are gonna be gotten out of her skull or thumper. So boring. And now we're back up the ladder. Doo 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 doo. Ba doo doo ba doo boo ba doo boo boo. Use the cassette tape in the Mondo stereo. I'm so depressed. No, I get it. Turn on the Mondo stereo. Hey, this is great stuff. Thanks, I played it myself. I could use someone like you in my band. I have a demo tape, but it's no use. I almost missed that key. All right. So he's bumskied. Was that all just to get that key? Is there a way I can get his demo or recording contract? Now I feel emotionally invested in helping him do something. Get out! I think it was all for the key. You used to be about the music. Just wait until I talk to your mother. Okay. Dave, go get the package. Somebody's at the door. Again? They're uncancelled. Can't you read the sign? Get out of here. Yeah, I get it. Oh, is he stuck out of the house now because I gave the key to the girl? That's funny. That's what you get. Push the brick. Razor, get out of here! Alright, so what is the yellow key for? I hope that maybe... And he's stuck outside. I should probably let him back in and get the stamps from him and the package. Dave, get in here and give me your stuff. What's in the package? That would be illegal. Okay.
I can't open it up. That's against the law.
I'm pretty sure kidnapping is against the law, too. All right, now we're going back up top. Making our way... Not you. Although... Maybe you'll be the distraction. Let me use my new save feature. So two wrongs make a right. Exactly. Just because somebody kidnapped my girlfriend and is planning to rip her brain out of her head doesn't mean I'm going to commit mail fraud. I'm just saying. So I'm going up top. Making my way up top. Trying to get out of the thing with the nurse. Why am I freezing so much? It's not even that cold. Leo, you don't have any clothes on. What have we said? You have to have clothes on or else you get chilly. Dadoy.
Dadoy.
I don't know if the nurse is still in that room.
But let's find out.
Nope. Yep. Get out. Go in here quick. Oh, God. They're all up here. What are you doing in my house? Are you an agent of the evil meteor? Yes, I am here to help you defeat them. Not talking, eh? You didn't even give me a chance. Hell to the dungeon, spy! Too bad you weren't on my side. Alright, what in the holy fuck am I supposed to do now? I tried to run to the open door. Razor, get out! So is it upstairs? I'm going back upstairs. The first two doors are both members of the family, so don't go in there. I love that they went by Dave to go throw her in the dungeon, and meanwhile they're like, he's fine. He's a ruffian, that Dave. Although in this scenario, one person will always be trapped in the dungeon forever. I wonder if the yellow key is for... Yeah. Fourth and fifth doors are safe. Good to know. I wonder if the yellow key is for that door in the basement. Let's see. A hunk-o-matic machine and a sarcophagus. Well, nothing bad's going to be in here. The fuck is this? A pillow? TV? All I get is fuzz. Somebody's sleeping in the sarcophagus. He's so bland, he's invisible. I feel much stronger. I am a hunk, damn it. So now that I'm a hunk, can I move the thing? Get away from me, you purple freak! Don't touch me! Purple tentacle! Stop playing with the lab experiments! Bring her! The machine is ready! I'm running out of time!
Eek!
The machine is ready. Now, can I use... There was one thing. The table was so heavy, I couldn't move it downstairs. Maybe now that I'm a hunk, I can do it. Let's flush the toilet and see what happens. I did it. Cracked mirror. A sponge. Sure. Why don't we open this? Nothing bad's gonna be behind there. Oh god! Call Edna. I don't. No, please. Do not remember a door. I remember a table that wouldn't budge. I don't remember a door. The door by the pool. The garage door. Oh, okay. I would have gone for the table. I never would have pushed pot for plant. Okay. Oh, the writer. Hey, there's something up here you can write. Doesn't seem to open. Fireplace. Family portrait. Gross. Plant. Paint blotch. A hatch. Okay. I opened the mummy. I couldn't push it. Now I've got to get the writer out of the dungeon so she can write something. Maybe she can make the memoirs better. Was it here the exam room was? I can't remember. No, this was the arcade. Where was the quarter? Did you see a quarter? Is it just me or did I see a quarter somewhere? I guess I'm losing my mind. I guess I'm going crazy. I picked up a dime. I don't think any of the arcade machines are dimes, though. They ain't a dime bag. Do 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 do. Just walking down the stairs with high heels. If Nintendo paid enough attention to animating or making these games playable without a mouse as it did to animating her breasts when she's walking downwards, then we'd have a perfect game. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. Ba-da-da-da. Ba-da-da-ba-da-ba-da. Open sesame. Yeah, that's what's up. A cement slab. Faucet handle. Cool. A truck. Bumper. License plate. Call Edsel. I love. Okay. Tentacle on board. That's fucking funny. Yeah. Yeah, see? They jiggle when she walks down. Where is the faucet handle? Was that in the basement? Is there a water faucet in the basement? the trunk of the car? I didn't see a trunk. I saw the bumper sticker. Oh, you mean the trunk that's clearly right there that I missed because I was like, here. The trunk is locked. Perhaps the yellow key will open it up. Let's get my tools. All-purpose equipment. Now she can't use tools for nothing. The nerd can. No, by all means, please do not be gentle with hints and whatever. Like, tell me what to do next. All I know is I've got somebody in the basement. I've got somebody in the basement that I need to get out to maybe write something on a typewriter at some point. I'm outside. There's a grate here that doesn't do anything. Can I go over here? This grate, it doesn't even let me grate. Is there another grate? Pick up bushes. Pick up bushes. Come on. Seriously? Easy. Pick up bushes. Puddle of developer. Yeah, no, I literally would have never figured that out in a million years. Easy to miss, as in would never have found it. Water valve. So let me use the I guess it's on top. Let me use the water faucet on the water valve. Nope. Let me open the water valve. Oh no! The pool is empty again. We're going to have another meltdown. How will I ever take over the world when things like this keep happening? Tentacle, front and center. Here I am. We've got problems again. Yes, sir. All right, get out of here. But I also had another silly idea. Use the sponge. Well, let me go to it first. Use the sponge on the thing of developer. Not that I can use it. I just want to see if this works. Sponge on developer. Yeah, I'm a genius. I can't use the stuff, but that's okay. There's no one here. My channel front page is asking me to remind you that you need to reauthorize something. What do I need to reauthorize? Reauthorize? Reauthorize what? Am I not reauthorized? Am I accidentally letting people follow me again? Something about tracking your followers? That can't be true. Full disclosure, the house is about to explode. That seems fine. Oh. Well. Pool chair, radio, a glowing key. That seems important. And the radio. And pool chair. It's too heavy. I thought you were strong. You guys, I beat the game. I did it. That's it, I won the game, right? I stopped the thing with the nuclear meltdown. I saved the world. The game is over. This guy's the winner. Press the B button to play again. Well, I mean, I did save after all. Now, where was I before I was so rudely interrupted? Was I dealing with this outside bullshit? I don't even remember. No, I hadn't gotten the tools yet and the water faucet. But I will get the bushes, damn it. Can't budge it. It's rusted shut. So I guess the tools do that? Just having the tools in your inventory? Immediately does that? Sure. It's a good thing I saved before I blew up the world, although I got an achievement anyway. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, I didn't even... Oh, I'm so far behind. I hadn't saved in so long. I didn't even get stronger with the Vibromatic 5000. My constitution is weak. I've made a terrible error. Up the stairs we go. So, anyone, not just for you, House, but anyone, you know, once I do all that, I assume after getting the key, what am I supposed to do next? Not detonating the house. So that was a no-no. That was a bad thing.
Oh, I understand, Mama. The F word is a no-no word. I'm sorry, Mama.
Use the hunk-o-matic. I am so much stronger. You don't even know. Open. And we're gonna get a sponge. There's nothing in there except the dude hiding behind the curtain, which is creepy. Well, if you don't know, then now you know. Man, there was nothing in here that I could do, so I'm gonna go downstairs and save. Get away from me, you slimy freak. I already saw that, so thank God I can skip those cutscenes. That's pretty refreshing. and I've learned how to move so much faster, like the wind. Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. Save. Chainsaw covered with blood. It's a chainsaw and it's covered with blood. And why do you have so many seats? Wait, what jingle? I don't believe this exists. Open the garage door now that I am so strong. And then we get the water faucet handle and we use the key to open the trunk. And then we get the tools. And then what do we use the tools on? What do we use the tools on, guys? Hey, guys, what do we use the tools on? I'm just trying to figure out how to use the tools, guys. Save before I go down here. Now that I messed it up, once I miss one save, you know me, I'll be saving non-motherfucking stop. Use the sponge in the developer. Boink. Soak it up. Yeah, yeah, soak it up. Okay, they're saying it's gonna melt down again. Not my problem. Back to the pool I go. I'm not going to blow the house up again this time. Maybe. Get the radio. And we're gonna get the key. And we're gonna hope that maybe that opens up something in the basement. Am I stuck in the pool? Am I stuck in the pool? I think I'm stuck in the pool. Doesn't seem to open. What if I use some tools on it? Okay. Climb up the ladder. Get out of here. Why doesn't climbing up the ladder seem to work? Is this game broken, or am I supposed to be looking at something here? That's odd. It should work. Well, the house blew up, so there's that. So how do I Yeah, what do I don't know what I'm doing. As soon as I emptied the pool, something, I should have done something, I guess, and I didn't. Yeah, so how do I un... I just go back and shut this down. How lucky for me if it turns out that this is like the one glitch in the Nintendo. Oh, yeah, but then what happens when this chick is... Whatchamacallit? What's going to happen to poor Dave in the pool? Oh, wait. I don't care what happens to Dave in the pool. Dave, hey, what's up? Go to the pool. Sure. Does he float to the top? That would be funny. I keep forgetting that I can use more than one person in this game. It's something that's escaped my attention repeatedly. Now I'm compelled to finish this game. That's what I'm going to find out right now with the power of saving. I usually like to leave Dave in the basement as the door opens, though. Get in there, Dave. I mean, I did. I tried to use the ones that said ladder and it climbed up, but apparently not enough. Get the radio. Get the key. Get out of here. Go to the ladder. Oh, so that time it works. Whatever. There we go. You did it, Dave. I did it. I found a key and a radio. I'm trying to remember locked doors. Yeah, good game. I did. I technically think I won the game by blowing up the house, but that's just me. Razor, get up here. Clack, 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 clack. Everything you're doing, I'm doing in heels. Clack, 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 clack. Another fun thing to see what happens when you Dave in the pool when Razor turns it back. Should I try? That would be kind of funny. He did climb out. I can't make multiple save points, though. Give batteries to Razor. Give the radio to Razor. Razor, what happens when you turn on the radio? A whole lot of fucking nothing. All right, what now? I have a glowing key. Maybe there's something in the basement I can do with the glowing key. I can't think of any other locked doors at the moment. The only locks I remember are on the basement, those two little padlocks. But I have tools. Dungeon left side door. Okay. Yeah, that's what I thought. Dave! Get over here. Move this gargoyle. Razor, get in that basement! Do 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 do. All right, we got to be quick about this. Nope, not Dave. Wendy, Wendy. Razor. Get in. Get in, Razor!
Ah, oh, you fucking...
worthless. That seems a little redundant, don't you think? Two locks, same key, just saying. Razor! Can I not get in? Is that something that just doesn't happen? Do I have to go all the way upstairs to get kidnapped, just get thrown in this fucking room? Apparently. Well, time to run upstairs and get kidnapped, I guess. That's a very annoying mechanic. Oh. Yeah, that's a good point. But then everything's in the dark. I don't want everything to be in the dark. But I can't get out to turn it back on. That's the whole point. So anything I do in the basement, it'll be in the dark. I'm just gonna get kidnapped again, you know, no big deal. I'm just gonna walk upstairs and have these crazy people carry me off while I'm wearing a very short little black dress and high heels. There's nothing overtly sexual and really cringy about it. Oh, that's right, but he won't. Will he capture me? He just seems to be pretty antagonistic. Anyway, this seemed pretty quick. That's fine. It's fine. Oh no! Oh no, what am I gonna do? You got me. You got me, alright. No, it's the last place I wanted to be. Hey, how's it going? There's a typewriter upstairs. Maybe you want to be interested in that. Do, do, do. Ba do, do, do. Use the glowing key in this lock and then open up this door. That is fucking hilarious. That there's a door behind a door. Call Edna. Or wait, is it 911? The door is locked. I don't want the cheat code. I'm trying to think of a phone. There's what are the numbers for Edna? You know what I'm saying? So it's 3-3-6-2. Let me try that. Oh, the paint thinner is upstairs. Ah, that sucks. Yeah. Yeah, okay, give me the cheat code. So the paint thinner would be what I threw on the wall, and that would show me the code. All right, I goofed up. It's really all zeros. That's hilarious. That's like the password being password. The password is password. Oh, look at this. I can't read that. Control panel. Periscope. Doesn't seem to work. Dr. Fred isn't paying me for nothing. Okay. To the dungeon, intruder. I mean, seriously? You're really gonna send me to the dungeon? I'm literally right here. And this time, I'll make sure you won't get out. Oh, I have to redo these every time? No, thank you. I'll just load my game. Alright, so how do I... Getting past Purple Tentacle is really the whole game. Each kid has a unique way of getting past him. Okay, so... She's the musician. I could turn on the radio. But I need... So the radio isn't playing anything. That would be illegal. Even you, huh? So she has a demo tape. Is there a way to send... The record... There's got to be some... Like, I play him... House, without spoiling anything. Let me know if I'm on the right track here. This guy's got a demo tape. Okay. I need to find a way to mail in his demo tape to get it played on the radio so I can play it for the Purple Tentacle, and that'll move him out of the way. That's the only thing I can think of musically. Otherwise, I can get her to go upstairs and rewrite this one over here. I can get her to go upstairs and rewrite the memoir and give it to him, and maybe that'll be interesting. I don't know. Anyway, I don't even know how I'd go about doing that. So let's push the brick. We came down here for nothing. Awesome. New kid, Razor, get out of here. Well, I guess which one's quicker? So I have stamps. I can't just send a tape. Use the cassette tape with the package. Doesn't seem to work. Yeah, so I manuscript and demo tape. So I figured that's what the stamps are for. Is there something I can do? Because it's not going to let me open this package. And I don't want to waste another item like I so frivolously did with the... there is an envelope. I didn't get the envelope. Is this the demo tape? The cassette tape? Is this what I... Okay, so where's the envelope? Did I just miss it? Is it just in a room and I didn't see it? How do I get it in Edna's room if she's in the room, House? You're not making any sense. I mean, no. So if Edna brings him in, if Edna brings Dave to the basement, can I just have her standing? I'm trying to be cryptic. I get it. So if I get Dave to go in there and get kidnapped to the basement, does that mean...
Gotta go fast.
If I send Dave in there first, does that give me a window to then go into her room and grab this envelope? Is that what you're telling me? Is that how the game is programmed? Or can I just use a record to cut her... Did you ever use the ladder in Fred's room? Dave the Sacrifice. That's what he fucking gets. The ladder in Fred's room. I can't get past Fred. What does the ladder go to in Fred's room, Your Majesty? Don't I have to fix the phone and I have to use the tools for that? But I don't have tools. Fred was the room where you found a dime. I did use the ladder in that room. Yeah, I'm just going to do that. Nothing to see here. I got you. Yeah, you do. What are you going to do with me now?
You'll be safe here until the police come, dearie.
Thank God I'll be safe. Quickly, Razor. Doesn't seem to open. Doesn't seem to open. Get the key. Is it up the ladder? Oh, God! Motherfucker. She's quick. She's fast. I don't get up the stairs that fast. That's all I'm saying. Get the key, Dave. Get it. Aw. New kid, Razor. Get. Go. Get the key. Get the small key.
Get the small key.
Now go upstairs. Quickly. Oh, come on. Now she's going to chase me up the ladder. Use the batteries in the... flashlight. Turn on the flashlight. So window. There's nothing. Okay. Can of Pepsi. Yeah, I thought I used that already. I don't see anything up here. There's a painting. Let me pull the painting. Aha! Let me open the wall safe. That didn't work. Where's the light? You said there's a light. I don't see the light. Oh, you mean that big light right there? The thing that says light? Could that have been it? Yep. Okay, is there a way that I should know what the combination for this is? Yeah, the placement of all this stuff is pretty nuts. Like the what's it called? The the product placement is the word I'm looking for. The code is written below the safe, but it's too small to read. Huh. It's too tiny to read. If only I had something that could magnify it. If only I had something that could magnify it. Was I supposed to get like a water glass or something? You know, like a cup to hold up like that? Dave, go look for a water glass or something. Isn't there something in the kitchen? I want to think like near the pool. Weren't there jars of fruit juice or something? What plant? The plant that's upstairs? The one that's just there next to the paint theater, the Venus flytrap? Okay. Well, I didn't think I would have to give disgusting food to him, but let's give it a shot. A boop 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 a doo doo boop. Get pool water in a jar? Now you're just making up stuff. One of the empty, well, they're not, are they empty jars? I think they had like fruit juice in them or something, right? Can I just drink the juice? Or I guess empty it out. I guess the theme of this game is just take everything, just in case. Why I would need pool water, I don't know. I guess because it's radioactive. Glass jar. Oh, yeah, the empty glass fucking jar. Okay. Use glass jar with swimming pool. Okay, the jar is full. Thank you. We're all confused as to why that is in there, but we're going to figure it out. My instinct is to feed meat to the Venus fly plant. And see what happens. I'm so laggy. You already know. X-House, did you ever, would you play this on the Nintendo? Did you play this on the computer? How do you enjoy this game? Because I saw when I was putting it into Twitch, there's a deluxe version. So have you played, I guess there's a new version of it out. Have you tried that yet? Maniac Mansion Deluxe, yep. And there's Definitive Edition with the best graphics, smoothest interface. I've been speed running it lately. Now I go Chungus. What's up, Chungus? A fan-made version? Well, I would imagine that there's a lot of fans of this game. It seems like something that if you have a good interface, that it could be very enjoyable. What's up, Chungus? Alright, here you go. I'm going to use the old rotting turkey. How about I give the old rotting turkey to the plant? Yum, yum, yum. How about I give the week-old roast to the plant. Just for that. Boom. Do you have any speed runs on your VODs? All right, so now he's munched on both of these. What now? Do I give him the pool water? Oh yeah. Do I climb up now? Yes, please, but for the, no, yeah, X-House already followed me. Do I still have the Pepsi? The Pepsi's upstairs with her. So do I get him captured and then have her come down with the Pepsi? Back seat, front seat, side seat, every seat. I need to make this a-hole plant stop biting. Okay, I'm gonna get him captured again, and then she's gonna come down. Run! Yeah, you got me, alright. And in a very important form, it seems. Razor, climb down quickly. Get out of there. You've got to give Pepsi to a plant. Faster. Faster. Some? This is like the throwing the... No. No! This is like the equivalent of giving the rotting cheese to the machine at the end of King's Quest V to make it work. It has no... So I'm giving the Pepsi to the plant. Wow, the plant looks refreshed. Sure. What the fuck is this? God damn it. This game for DOS complete in box. It only cost me my left nut. Well, you still got the right one, right? Trajectory of a meteorite impacting Earth. Okay. Let's use the powerful telescope. Okay. Let's use the right button. Doesn't seem to work. Let's use the left button. Doesn't seem to work. I'm gonna have to use the coin. Does it really cost a dime to use this thing? Okay. But I can't even, oh, I guess I have to turn it on. I used a coin and it didn't even move once. I push the right button. Is that what I had to do? Okay. Save early, save often. Am I supposed to open that window now? Or do I have to make it go right one more time? Is this where I have to get the quarter? Oh my god. There's another dime. Please just tell me where the other dime is. I don't want to be searching for a dime in this game somewhere. The burp was cute. So I have to get kidnapped out of Ed's room to get the dime. Okay. This fucking game. Yet? No, I've been for a little bit. Like, honestly, yeah, if I wasn't having someone here spoon-feeding me this, I would have stopped a long time ago. But now I'm emotionally invested in getting to the conclusion for some ungodly reason. And here we go. Tamed Ed? How do you tame him? Oh. Well, then what am I doing all this bullshit for? I can just give him the package. She has the package. Nope, wrong kid. Wrong kid. Yeah, Ops. Give him your package.
Oh, take it, Ed.
I don't even think I can... It doesn't matter, because I don't think I can do it fast enough anyway to give it to him. I don't think I've got that kind of dexterity with a non-mouse controller. Break the piggy bank to get the dimes. Ugh. Pick up the hamster? Why do I have to pick up the hamster?
There's so many steps, you guys. I just want semi-intuitive puzzles. That's all.
There's a key card under the hamster. Sure. I have a feeling I'm going to need to save here, as I'm going to think that I have a lot of time, but I don't. Blah, blah, we get it. What are you doing in my house? I can't skip this, because maybe this is when they say, like, oh. Oh, this is where you have the opportunity to give him the thing to get him on your side. Okay, I was like, why is the speech so long? Usually I get to skip this stuff. All right, hurry up. Razor, no. Razor, go, Razor, go. Go, Razor, go. And then get the key card and then pull the piggy bank. Open the piggy bank. Thank you. Get dime. What are you doing? Give. You're not supposed to touch that. I'm sorry. Here, have a pack. Too bad you weren't on my side. I was just about to be. I was literally just about to show you my giant package. But no. Somebody had to be so impatient. Run, Razor, run! If you give him back the hamster, he'll be on you. I took the hamster. I didn't care about the hamster. All I wanted was the, all I wanted was this thing, so now I can move the telescope over one more and then apparently see the thing that's written there, which doesn't matter because I still have to sneak up past her in 0.5 seconds. What? Why would you microwave the hamster? That's not a real thing. You can't... That can't be true. Can it? That can't be true. That can't be true. It went past the Nintendo sensors, clearly. Why don't you try it? So many reasons why I don't want to try it. All of the reasons. Like, it's terrible, and it makes my heart hurt. All right, I'm saving before I mess this up. It's a bit late for that. I'm going to use... my other dime in the coin slot. And then I'm going to push the right button. And then I'm going to use the... If you give him back the dead hamster, then he'll kill you. That's appropriate. 1230. Are you fucking kidding me? Does that number change every time? Does that number... Tell me that number changes every time, and that's just not the number. Tell me that basic ass bitch number. Okay, good. I was about to say, if that was the number every time, then I would be incredibly perturbed. 1230. It's the kind of thing an idiot puts on his luggage. And change the combination to my luggage. All right, up we go. For you to be kidnapped, and then you climb the ladder, 1230, and then you all go down. Watching you play this game makes me want to find a CRT monitor, dust off Windows 98, and play this game again. Oh, man. Fuck, yep. It's funny, none of the old Sierra games had the same sort of humor, with the exception, you know, Space Quest and Leisure Suit Larry were funny in different ways. I thought these did a really good job of... It was just odd. Yeah, I'm not describing it well, but you understand what I mean. Like, it was very tongue-in-cheek. Larry was just ridiculous, and Space Quest was just a parody. Get him. Is she chasing me, or did I get away? You captured the wrong person! Dave's like, finally, my time to shine. Yeah, it was different, though. Yeah, I get what you mean, and I love the Quest for Glory games, but they didn't have the same... It was more, like, Easter egg funny, not funny. Another game-breaking thing here. What did I do? Did I break it already? What did I do? Don't open it. I already opened it. The envelope. Okay. It's... Just get the envelope. I don't understand. I got the envelope. What's going on? Get it, don't open it. What happened? If you open it, it just, you're fucked? Is that what happens? Is that what I'm hearing? Well, I think for the characters I have, I can't use it. I got you. You have to open it in the kitchen, otherwise he'll tear it. Well, that just seems not to make any sense, but okay. Give the envelope to you. Okay. On the envelope, not to open it. What, I have to put it in the fucking microwave? Let's push this brick for the 800th time. Get out of here, Razor. Wendy has one job. Wendy's pushing the hell out of that brick. And you know what? She's doing a great job. I think we should all take a moment to applaud Wendy and the great job she's doing pushing that brick. Can I use the glass jar? Can I fill it up here? I guess I have to turn it on, right? That might work first. There we go. Use glass jar with faucet. Okay, the jar is full. This is so unintuitive. Like, you would think, oh, yeah, I'm going to use the glass jar with the small envelope. Why wouldn't I just use the envelope with the faucet? You literally have to throw it in the microwave, the envelope. You're putting an envelope in the microwave? Oh, I get it. You're putting that in there with the water. Yep. Okay, now I understand. And now I'm gonna close it, and now I'm gonna turn it on. Yep. Take. That is very, very unintuitive. There was a quarter inside the envelope. Great. I'm so sorry that it took you months to figure that out. That is a cruel thing that they would have made you pay $8 to figure out. By the way, this alert, for some reason, didn't play earlier. So let me figure out why that is and fix it. Give me 1 second. Doop a doop a doop, ba doop a doop a doop a doop a doop a doop, boop 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 a doop a doop. So now my instinct is to put the Why is that locked? I don't want that locked. I want that unlocked. Thank you. My instinct is to put the tape in the envelope and then put it in the mailbox and then be like, yay. Is that instinct correct? Is the question. So let me throw that in here. And then this is for you, X-House. It didn't pop up earlier, but we're vehemently, I appreciate your help, but we are vehemently anti-follower in this channel. I mean, it's just, yeah.
Although there is no change in my patrician facade, I can assure you my heart is breaking.
It still didn't pop up, so go figure. I'm having trouble with the zombie-matic. I must shut down the power. But only for 5 or 6 minutes. Is that all you have to say to me? Been in the basement for the past 5 years. Sometimes I think you like that meteor more than me. Oh, my little beauty queen, soon it will be different. No, I'm just, sure. Aw, trouble in paradise. So I'm taking this, whatchamacallit. I'm gonna take the tape, and I'm gonna put it in an envelope, and I'm gonna put a stamp on it. So I'm gonna use the cassette tape in the envelope. And then I'm going to use the stamps on the envelope. They stick! And now I'm going to mail it. Why I would know what the address for the record company is or how it will get there immediately is anyone's guess, but, you know, video games, I guess. Now I'm going to use the envelope with the mailbox. There's no address on it. Okay. What's the address for the record company? There's actually a way to know the address. Well, of course there is. Want to know where it is? Is it on a record? Is it like if I read? Hold on. There's a record. Tentacle mating calls. Gross. Is something on the wall? Oh, one of the posters. That's right. Okay. Fucking tentacle mating sounds. Poor shit. I don't understand why that didn't play. It's very upsetting to me. I mean, I copied it in there. I think I copied everything right. He said, not knowing. Copy. Paste. Insert. Buffering. Let me try again.
Look, you've got it all wrong. You don't need to follow me. You don't need to follow anybody.
Nothing works. I just have to put in a brand new fucking one at some point. It's fine. It's fine. I'm gonna build a bridge and get over it. Does he even know the address for the record company? He does not. Piano room, piano room, piano room. Okay. Do-do-do-ba-do-do-do. I'm sure if I turn on the TV, because it was a while before I even knew how to turn on stuff. Oh, buttling writers, musicians, and game designers. We publish anything. Send to 222 Subscriber Way. Skyscraper Way. Just mail it to the address shown below. Tell me I need a fucking pen. Don't forget the stamp. Alright, hey, thanks for coming in, Chungus. Good to see you, man. Long time. I hope all is well. Enjoy your sleep. I'm gonna hopefully beat this game at some point. Where the fuck was the typewriter? Is that upstairs? That was upstairs, yeah? The fuck? It was in one of these rooms. I think. Yeah, man. I'm happy you were able to pop in. Yeah, it's not all bad Nintendo games. Sometimes I play fun ones. So I'm glad you were able to pop in on one of the fun ones. I think over the next couple days, I'm going to do a playthrough of Metroid. So, either catch that or catch the VOD. But get some rest, get some sleep. Thanks for popping in. Nope, that's the dark room. You're like, I don't mind bad ones. I actually love the bad ones. Oh, he just turned the power out. Fan-fucking-tastic. Was it upstairs? I don't even remember. No, upstairs was the other guy, the tentacles room. Watching people play them. Yeah, not you playing them. Nope, not going in there. Not going in there. Muscle Man Machine 5000. Scary bathroom. Where is this motherfucking typewriter? Was it in here with the plant the whole time and I just forgot? And survey says yes. So I'm going to use the envelope with the typewriter. Okay, I'll type the publisher's address. Well, it only grows when I stand next to it, AOC. While there is no immediate change in my patrician facade, I can assure you my heart is breaking. Sorry, I'm just adding this because it's going to bug me because... It's just going to bug me. I know me. It's going to bug me that it's not working. And I just want it to work. I don't want many things in my life. I just want things that are supposed to work. That's all. All right, one more time. Work.
Although there is no change in my patrician facade, I can assure you my heart is breaking. Although
there we go. Fantastic. Let's get it started. Ha. Let's get it started in here. The lights are off. Ha. Let's get it started, huh? It just seems to me that this would be a group of people that would in no way want to help this guy save his girlfriend. Right? Like, it's not, there's nothing that they get out of it. They're not like, he's such a cool dude, he's the nicest guy, he's the Ferris Bueller of our school. Like, fuck that guy. That's probably what they're saying. All right, I'm saving here, just in case some shit goes down. I'm going to use the envelope with the mailbox. And now I'm going to close the mailbox. Now I'm going to close the mailbox. Nope, I'm going to pull the flag. Now, how long do I have to wait for this shit? How long do I have to wait for the shit to... It's like, oh yeah, he'll come in 7 to 10 hours. Few minutes. 5 minutes? I'm going to stand here with my thumb up my ass for 5 minutes. How much longer until it gets on the radio? That's what I want to know. Like, how long are we talking here? Long enough for me to go get some water? Is somebody going to pull up, or do I have to not be on the screen? Got to go inside. Okay, well, what a perfect opportunity right now. I'm going to be inside, and we'll just go to the break screen, and I'll be back. In a jiffy.
Oh god, I missed a cutscene. That's terrible. What happened?
A cassette tape? Now where's the play button? This is how mail works, by the way. Instantly. Wonderful. Outrageous.
Awesome.
This will be a mega hit. I'll sign them right now. Sure. Okay. So now we go. Now I gotta get captured. This game called Maniac Mansion that I've never beaten before, and I have a lot of people in chat who are spoon-feeding me through the game very nicely.
What's it about?
It's someone's girlfriend got kidnapped, so you have to go and try and rescue her by solving puzzles, and everyone's got anyway.
Sounds like every old Nintendo game ever.
Yeah, that's exactly right. It does sound like every old Nintendo game ever. Some poor kidnapped girlfriend. What happened? The tentacle mating call. Can you still win the game if you send him the tentacle mating call? Is that... Okay. Come on, baby. Does the radio not have batteries? Is that what's... What contract? Did I get a contract? Oh, he sent a contract? Motherfucker. I will wait. I'll wait 0.5 seconds. Or I've broken the game. Also a very real possibility. Broken game. While I'm waiting for that, X-House, I'm going to go perch on one of your channels here. I'm going to see... Where... Do you have a YouTube, X-House? You don't have any VODs on your channel. I didn't see anything... Any of your speedruns. Use the clock to time travel.
I gotta go back in time. Gotta go back in time. Don't take money. Don't take fame. Don't need no credit card. I just broke this game. I just want the contract so I can end my mind. But it might just save my life. That's the power of this game. That's the power of this game.
Maybe it's on the radio. Let's see. It is not. Aha! Just had to wait for the old doorbell. Trying to remember which room upstairs he was in. In the grating outside, that was where I turned the water off for the pool, or I drained the pool water, I believe. Is that the grating you're talking about? Oh yeah, that's where you go to turn off the water for the pool so you can get in there and get the radio, which I have for some reason, but then also a key that I don't remember what it's for because this game is all blurring together. Yeah, it seems like playing the PC fan-made version would be a lot of fun with a mouse. Playing it with a mouse, I think, would be a lot of fun. I'm going to add it to the long list. Okay. Just in case I don't and fuck it up and I'm not supposed to, like, oh, don't give him the contract. You open up the contract first and then you okay. Where is it? There we go. Oh, thank you, man. Do I have it all pretty much set till here? Like, thanks for all your help. I really appreciate it. I got it pretty much set until here. Is there any other bullshit puzzles that I need to worry about? Let me know. All right, sweet. Dude, links. Throw a link in here. Do you have a YouTube or something? You didn't have any VODs on Twitch. I want to see one of your speedruns. Now all we have to do is get rid of that meteor. Okay. How do I do that? Oh, he's coming with me. Oh, okay. Well, make sure the VODs are turned on so we can see what your speed runs are like, okay? And thanks for all the help, seriously. Literally could not have done this without your help. So am I doing every... He's not following me. Do I turn on the radio when I'm down there with Mr. Guy? He hears the song. And then... Profit. Later at Double X House. Oh, what am I running downstairs for? I still have to get fucking captured, you idiot. Idiot! I'm running downstairs like I... don't have to get captured and sent to the basement. I'm so distracted. It's just so distractifying. I got you. All right. 13th time's a charm. What are you doing to my friend? I've warned you, don't mess around with my band members. Now get out of here. That'll take care of him. The meteor has control, and he says, no saved games. Okay, well, of course. Purple Tentacle Invaders. Purple Tentacle. Product placement. Pepsi. How do I release her? How do I get her out of here? At the end of the game, Dr. Fred answers himself destruct system to stop you from rescuing. To stop it, you need to free him from the meteor's mind control by turning off the Zombomatic. If you wait too long, the timer runs out, the house burns up. Well, how do I turn off the Zombomatic? Doesn't seem to work. What is going on here? Oh, huh. Well, that's a way to get out anyway. I can't get it loose. What happened? I feel much better now. I'm free of this machine's mind control. But wait. Beep boop boop beep. The self-destruct sequence was initiated. Thank you, AOC. I'll try to turn it off. I can't disable it. The media must have control of the entire system. Hey, kid. You've got to help me. Yep. I have to get rid of that meteor once and for all. But how? How? Well. Some days you just can't get rid of a meteor, suffer a catastrophic nuclear meltdown, self-destruct. Well, there we go. I won the game. Yes. I couldn't shut it down in time because I didn't understand what to do, and I still don't understand what to do. I have to get rid of the meteor, but I don't know how.
You have to go to that place, push three buttons.
Stop it. Stop it. This game has 9 endings? Well, good. I'm figuring out a bunch of them. And all of them involve me getting my ass kicked. Let me save outside of here. Doom. Ending one. Turn off the switch in the meteor room. Grab the meteor. Go to the door to the right and you'll be in the garage. Open up the trunk with the yellow key and throw the meteor inside. Close the trunk and start up the car. You can't start up the car. It doesn't have any wheels. All right, we'll do them one at a time. Well, don't go through all the endings yet. Let's do them one at a time.
One step at a time.
Yeah, I already blew up the house. I'm pretty good with that. Use key card. Nope. Wait, so I have to get the other ones out of the house? That doesn't make any sense. Can't disable it. The media must have control of the entire system. Try and do his voice like
the meteor must.
I can't even do the Futurama voice, it's terrible. Yes, please, thank you. I've got to get rid of that meteor once and for all. Okay. Get the meteor.
Do I put these back in the
Yes. Or you can just throw them out, either way is fine. Use the meteor in the trunk. Close the trunk. Turn on the car. How do I turn on the car? send it back into space. Okay, how do I stop the self-destruct? I'm sorry my insane plan caused you so much trouble. How can I ever repay you for your help? Cash would be nice. Don't be a tuna head. Yay! Bonks in the chat, bonk, bonks in the chat. Bonks in the chat, bonks, bonks in the chat. Very nice. None of my stuff is showing up on here. I'm not getting any of that going on. Oh well. That was fun. That was good. Thanks for the help at the end, AOC. I literally couldn't have done it without you. I certainly couldn't have done it without our new friend. Scrolling up. Our new friend, Double X House 2. Filardo's on, so we're going to go bug him. At Filardo Designs. You wouldn't. You would just play this game over and over and over again until it figuratively drove you insane. That is the only thing you would do. He's playing spooky games. Enjoy the spook. Thanks for coming in, everybody. If I don't see you before then, I'll see you Wednesday for the frog.